Next, we will make long shadow effect. First step, we make letter, light, and shadow. Change the font using Latina Heavy. Make bigger. Put up center on worksheet. Make a square according to the size of the paper. Click rectangle tool after this. We can take the palette color. Change the background color. The letter of light, we give contour. Ctrl Q, Ctrl K, Ctrl U, and change the color to white. The contour font, and using effect extrude. Pull up, then Ctrl K. Between the result of extrude and background, we will cut according to the size of the background. So we press Shift on the keyboard. We click on the extrusion. Then we click the background. Then we select intersect. Then the result of intersect. We right click, then we combine using weld. For the color, it look like this. And if you want to be changed to transparent, the result will be like this.